now back to Gene Krupa and syncopated style.
Let's go.